Hi everybody, this is Mr. Duncan in England. It's been a very long time since I've left a lengthy message here on YouTube, so today I thought I would put things right for you. I've been back in England for 3 weeks now, and to be quite honest with you, the time has gone really fast. I've done a few things during this time. I've been to see my family, needless to say. They were happy to see me. I was very happy to catch up with my mother, my sister, my brother-in-law, and also my nephews as well. Also, I had a great chance to catch up with my old mate Sean at his hospital radio station, and I had a really good morning with him. In case you're watching, Sean, hello, hi. Thanks for a great morning at Hospital Radio Stafford. I really enjoyed my time there. It was lovely to visit the place again. Thanks also to you for your comments on my recent videos. Especially the Bao Toe videos. I'm glad you enjoy those. And I have to say, it gave me a lot of pleasure making them. And I hope that you enjoy seeing some of the sights and hearing some of the sounds from around Bao Toe. I have to be honest, I do miss Bao Toe very much. Rarely a moment goes by where something doesn't flash into my mind about Bao Toe. So can I also say to my friends in Bao Toe that I miss you very much, to my students, my friends, my colleagues, and especially Mr. Jiang Wei. I will be back in China, and I will be back in Bao Toe in a few weeks' time. So don't worry, Mr. Duncan will be back. No need to panic. I'm going to have a nice rest here. I want to catch up with all the things that I've missed out on during my extended time in China. So that's what I'm going to be doing. So far, I've noticed a few changes here in the UK. Quite a few changes. One thing I've noticed is the way the price of stuff has gone up. Even the simple things like a bar of chocolate or a bottle of milk. It's amazing how the price has really shot up over the last 4 years. Some things, of course, haven't changed. One example being the weather. The weather here in England, well, you can probably guess at this time of the year, it's wet, it's cold and windy. Not the sort of weather for walking outside in. So I'm really looking forward to making some movies here whilst I'm staying in England. So I hope I have a chance to go outside with my camera and take some nice pictures and some small short movies for you to view as well. Especially my friends in China, who are all very excited to see my first movies from England. So I promise I will get outside as soon as the weather allows me to. So that's it from me for now. I hope you will carry on watching my films. I know that not many people view my movies, but to be honest with you, I'm not bothered about that. As long as the small group of people who view my films appreciate them and enjoy them, that's all that matters. So I'm not doing this for numbers. I'm doing this for the people who are interested in the things I do. So, I'll say goodbye for now before I talk too much, and I will see you later. Take care for now, and bye-bye.